overwhelming. But I will tell you, there's nothing to worry about. You'll be fine. So let's just focus on gaining through your first. Okay? Let's see. First, there's an introductory greeting from the company that I'm supposed to read. It's kind of a legal thing, you know. Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, a magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy and fun come to life. Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for damage. It might sound bad, I know. But upon discovering the damage or death has occurred, the animatronic characters here 90 days do get a bit clunky and nice, but driving leave and go. If I were forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years and I never got a bath, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children if you show them a little respect, right? Okay. So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit. They're left in some kind of free roaming mode at night. Something about their servos locking up and being turned off was wrong. They used to be allowed to walk around during the day too, but then there was the bite of 87. Yeah, it's amazing the human body can live without the frontal lobe, you know. Now concerning your safety, the only real risk to you and the night watchers, if any, is the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume on. Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, they'll probably try to forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit. Now, that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with cross-beams, wire, and animatronic devices, especially around the facial area. So you can imagine how having your head forcefully pressed inside one of those could cause a bit of discomfort and death. The only parts of you that would like to see the light of day again would be your eyeballs and teeth pop up in front of the mask, because, yeah, they don't tell you these things when you sign up. But hey, First Nation agrees. I'll chat with you tomorrow. Check those cameras, and remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary. Gotta conserve power. Alright, good night. Dum 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 d
dum 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 dum.